how to make a curved bench, do it yourself at home. This is the curved seat in one leg. The other leg is over here in the mold, which is sand in a container, wetted down so that it's moldable. And I use a Christmas wreath holder for the curved part and a wood block to do the shape like that. And then also so that I made sure that the leg was the proper size. And these two pieces are done. And as soon as that one is done, it is ready to go stand up.